Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel Process Simplification. In this tutorial, I'll explain you how you can easily export your summary report from Excel sheet to PDF and then auto create email. So here we will use ChatGPT and then we will get the Excel VBA code through ChatGPT. Let's begin. Just open Google Chrome, search ChatGPT and click on the first link, then try ChatGPT, click on it. Then you are supposed to parse your credential over there in order to log in there. So here is the query that I have already written. So just mention your query here, that what actually the requirement and what sort of a thing that you are looking for. So in my case, I am just looking for the Excel VBA code that will create a PDF file from the sheet summary from cell range A1 to K50, and it will convert into the PDF. In my D drive, there is a PDF folder, and then it will create an email body where the body, where the email body and the subject line is also mentioned. Okay, just parse this query to the ChatGPT, and then you will see that what would be the Excel VBA code according to your requirement. ChatGPT will generate this. Okay, let's begin. Now it is just writing and the code is being written here. So for the rectification, here you can see the folder is empty now. And just keep watching and keep waiting. So the code is being written here and 50% it has been written. So in my instance, I also mentioned the thing that I want few lines should be the font size of that line should be greater or till 14, or the color of particular text would be red. To convert the data into the PDF or create email is ready on ChatGPT, and here are what would be the library that you will require in order to perform this action. So you have to make it sure that these libraries should be checked while running this code. So what we will do, we just copy the code from ChatGPT window and then we will move to the Excel VBA window. How you can open it? Simply just go to the Excel sheet and press Alt F11, then you will get this window and create a new module here. In the new module, paste the code that you have received from the ChatGPT. Here you can review the code. There are the few variables that have been dimmed, and the starting part of the code is about to create a PDF file from the range, and then the next part is about the creation of an email. This is email body, and here 2 is blank, CC is blank, BCC is blank. So it's up to you, whoever you want to put it here. Even you can parse the email address while parsing your query to the ChatGPT, so it will create an instance according to that. Okay, just go to the macro and then run and then check it out. There is a PDF that has been created, and also check the timestamp, and you can also check there is an email that have been created here. This video, please don't forget to subscribe my channel and also press the bell icon to get more updates. Thank you.